A two-alarm house fire in Palolo Valley this morning posed quite a challenge for firefighters. That's because the house is located about 1,000 yards beyond a small bridge. Fire trucks could not get through. There was also a large amount of ammunition stored on the property, along with propane tanks.
With that information, with the increased hazard, firefighters determined not to go into the building and maintain a safe distance of approximately 200 yards. We then utilized Air One to perform water drops on the building and surrounding area to contain the fire to the property.
There was a 78-year-old man home at the time. He made it out safely. Fire officials say the home is considered a total loss. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.